Greetings, Seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dmitry IVANOVSKY. He is a former Russian Armed Forces general. He earned the nickname Bio-IVANOVSKY during the Second Mongolian War due to his persistent use of both chemical and biological weapons. He is first cousin to the Siberian Prime Minister Nergui Kurchatov. During the Siberian War of Independence, IVANOVSKY defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Kurchatov gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that IVANOVSKY had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General IVANOVSKY and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker.
I'm at the location.
Altai 24, relic of a failed empire.
One man's ambition.
IVANOVSKY or Kurchatov?
Either. Both. It won't matter to the people they use the weapon on.
That's not your concern. Stay focused.
Support just in case. Over. Roger. En route to your location. 04 out.
I found the agent. He's dead.
Retrieve any lab samples he was carrying.
All units stand down.
Mm-hmm.
cannot find any samples.
I am disappointed, Seeker. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map. There's a small camp at the end of the path. The drones are probably controlled from there.
Data is secure. On the move.
Well done, Seeker. You can exfil safely now. Check your map.
I have eyes on the target.
We'll all be safer when he's in your sights. Seeker, we have recovered a recording from Ivanovsky's lab from a listening device planted by our spy.
Can you guarantee that this will leave no evidence? It must look like an accident.
I assure you, General, this agent is colorless, odorless, tasteless.
But there will be convulsions.
That's as our test subjects demonstrate. No spasms, no foaming at the mouth, no discoloration. Yet less than a drop on the skin is thinner.
Kurchatov has a reputation for being thick skin. Perhaps they will have time to find an antidote.
Impossible. None of the usual toxic treatment protocols will help them. Siberia's glorious leader is as good as dead already.
It seems that a lot of people want IVANOVSKY dead. Which one are we working for?
The one who's paying. Does it matter who or what they are? Individual, corporation, or government?
were children. Kurchatov and I. Whenever we would see each other, he would always...
Got him. Job done.
Good work, Seeker. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now. Are fragile. You should avoid combat. Just get to the extraction point.
Where's the helipad?
What do you think it is? Just go up.
Stuff to be transported in glass bottle?
Fuck no, I'm already scared to breathe. How come the scientists get hazmat suits? And we just carry the stuff.
Stop bitching, it's contained.
We should have suits.
Don't worry yourself. The cold kills all the bugs, even the ones in here.
Thank you.
Download complete.
Excellent. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
Seems like I didn't get the full intel briefing. There's more here than what I was told.
We often work in the dark, Seeker.